Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2 Exercise 2.6 First Question. Here we are going to multiply a decimal number by a whole number. The first question, 0.2 into 6. When we are multiplying with the decimal, first we have to consider this is a whole number. Just to multiply the number alone. Don't bother about the decimal part. So now, 6 twos are 12. And here we have one decimal point. In decimal place we have only one decimal place. So from right hand side we have to move left hand side one digit. From right hand side we have to calculate one digit. One digit is 2. So that is 1.2 is answer for 0.2 into 6. And next 8 into 4.6 is equal to the same thing. First we have to multiply the numbers. 6 8s are 48, remaining 4, 8 4s are 32, 32 plus 4 is equal to 36, so 368, and here we have one decimal place, so from right hand side one decimal place is 36.8 is answer. And then third question, 2.71 into 5. We have to multiply the numbers. 15 is 5, 7 5s are 35, remaining 3, 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. So 1355, and here we have two decimal places. So from right hand side we have to calculate two decimal places. 1, 2. So after two decimal, after two digits we have to make decimal point. So now answer is 13.55. And fourth question, 20.1 into 4. Multiply the numbers. 1 4 is 4. 4 into 0 is equal to 0. 2 4s are 8. And here we have one decimal place. So from right hand side one decimal place is 4. So answer is 80.4. Now fifth question, 0.05 into 7. We have to multiply the numbers. First 5 sevens are 35, and here we have to make two decimal places. So 1, 2 decimal places there. From here 1, 2. So 2 decimal places. Now we will add the whole part as 0. 0.35 is answer for fifth question. And sixth question, 211.02 into 4. We have to multiply the numbers. 2 4s are 8. 4 into 0 is equal to 0. 4 1 is 4. 4 1 is 4. 4 2s are 8. So now we have to make two decimal places. From right hand side 1, 2. So the answer is 844.08. And now seventh question, 2 into 0.86. We have to multiply. 6 2s are 12, remaining 1. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 1 is equal to 17. And here when we are multiplying with the 0, we will get same 0 only, no problem. Now we have two decimal places, 1, 2. Two decimal places, so we have to start from the right hand side, 1, 2. So the answer is 1.72 is answer for 7th question. Okay, that's all students. And again, I am reminding that if we are multiplying a decimal part with a whole part, after multiplying, we have to consider, we have to count the total number of decimal places. Then in the answer, we have to take from right hand side, we have to make the decimal points according to the number of question. Here two decimal part is there, so here also we have made two decimal places. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and don't forget to subscribe our channel and share it with your friends. Thank you.